Well, Samonosuke, by the way you sniff around, I think you were a dog.
Who are you?
Ranmaru Mori. Head retainer of the Oda family. Oh. And who's the guest you've brought with you? Perhaps some barbarian mercenary you've hired out of desperation?
You're human, aren't you? Why do you serve that monster?
I'd tell you, if you weren't going to die anyway. Samonosuke, our boss already knows about Mitsuhide's pathetic rebellion. Ha! 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 Ha!
Ha! Stop! Chuck, I'm going after him.
Hey!
Thank you.
Damn. I can't die until I see Henri again.
Henri? You mean your son? Okay, don't worry. I'll go give him the word that you're safe and sound.
What?
I told you, I have lots of neat powers. A few hundred years is just a flutter away from me. But you had better start appreciating me.
Could not save your friends.
What? Oh my God. So that was all real. Damn monsters. I can understand you.
You can thank me for that. It's one of my powers. Samanosuke, you can't go back to your own time unless you defeat all of the Genma that have come to Paris. Jacques is in your time fighting the Genma there.
Jacques?
Oh, you know him? He is a stubborn one, I tell ya.
Jacques. You're alive.
Wow! So you're Jacques' fiancé? Oh, Jacques, you devil, you!
Yes. But Jacques... How can he be in Japan's past?
Along with the other me.
This is hard to believe.
Yes, this is Zobear. Understood. I'll be there immediately.
Is it them again?
Thank you.